Now listen, everybody, I've got something to say, something very important. We're gonna talk about books. So you wanna read a book but don't know which one to read? Well, then just listen to me, I got the problem solved. And what you should do is look at other people reading their books, and if their face looks like this, then they probably like their book. Now on the other hand, my friends, if people have their face looking like this while they are reading, they probably do not like their book. There are many activities one can do while reading their book. If they're doing one of these activities while reading, they probably like their book. If they don't like their book, they're probably reading like this. What is the perfect face, place, and book to read, you ask? Place? Cap. Face? Calm. Book? Anne of the Island by Lucy Maud Montgomery.